building just here, so we can't go too far around that other side. But we do have a very beautiful little three-toed sloth just here. And he's only one of two. The other one is in that nursery enclosure just there where my fingers point. That's our other three-toed sloth inside there as well. So this one has pretty much started the second stage of his release. He was originally in that enclosure at the end.
Oh my god!
And carry him out to the enclosure in the morning. We built a little bridge for him, but then he's able to climb out for himself. So again, as little contact as we can possibly have. And this is a three-toed sloth who's starting to make his way into this enclosure. Now, of course, it's not really any
longer.
Oh, I'm going to get stronger and more confident, and I'll start to climb this way.